are. You look tremendous.
Oh, well, thank you.
Look at you.
Well,
and it's all out there. It's fantastic. All
display.
On display.
Yeah.
I tell you, I've cheered right up. It's like Christmas.
Well,
you've got your famous midriff out.
Well, you know, while it's still hanging in with us.
It's looking great. I have never seen you, either in photograph or in performance, where that's been covered up, and I'm curious as to whether there are ever times when you consider it inappropriate to have it hanging out. For example, a funeral. It would be there.
Yeah.
Church.
It's mine. Why not have fun with it?
It's marvellous. And may I also say your breasts are looking spectacular.
They're a little... I'm feeling a little menstrual.
Are you?
This is my minimizer, actually.
Is it really? I can't help myself. It's like being on Catchphrase. I say what I see. But, you know, you can't expect me not to look. I mean, presumably.
No, I wore that specially for
well
you.
Well done. Hey, can I just shake your hand? That's fantastic. Well done.
I was told you...
I didn't know much about you until I started reading up on you. I'd heard your voice. I thought you had this tremendous voice.
Thank you.
And it is a remarkable voice you have. Actually, can I... I know you're not performing for us this evening, and you've done Top of the Pops tonight, which is nice of you to squeeze us in as well. Would you sing for us here, though? Can I get you to belt out something?
Just here, like...
I have a microphone. You can stand if you want, or you can stay sitting.
Would you like me to sing it in a microphone, or just sing it in
general? Well, what do you prefer
to do? Oh, God! Just whip it out, honey.
You thought that was something else, didn't you?
Yes, I did. Yeah, I got quite excited.
It's the way I'm holding it.
should I sing it down here?
How do you want to do it? Do you want to do it? Now, I know your first hit that we know of over here, I don't know if you had a hit before in the States, was I'm Out of Love.
Yes.
Is that right? And that was a big hit of it. Would you do a burst?
Oh, wow. Yeah, I think I remember the worst.
Okay. I'm out of love, set me free, and let me out of this misery. Show me the way to get my life again. You can't handle me.
Yeah. Fabulous. That's a great voice you got there.
Thank you.
When did that blossom? When did the voice occur? Did you have it when you were a kid?
You know, I always had it for some, you know, gift. It was there, but I really didn't realize I had it.
But you didn't sing like when you were tiny, I guess, when you were a little girl, did you?
Like a helium version.
Right, so very, like
you
one
know,
of the
like,
chipmunks.
Yeah, like I have it on a CD in Europe, like me at age six.
Wow. What a remarkable thing. And so your mom must have known you had that talent from an early
age. Oh, she knew right away. She thought, you know, my God, she's this crazy little freaky girl. Oh, my God, what am I going to do with her voice? Because it was so much bigger than I was always.
Yeah. But you've been in the business for a while. I know you've been knocking around for donkey's years, of course, before you...
7 years.
Yeah, because you sang as a wedding singer, is that right?
Oh, yeah, I sang as a wedding singer. I sang Havana Gila on a regular basis.
Well, let's have a bit of Havana Gila. Come on, because it's almost, you know, it's Hanukkah.
Havana Gila, Havana Gila, Havana Gila,
And now something for the
Jewish
Christians. And then a little bit of Muslim music.
Yes, you know. I am multi-talented.
You sang at Steven Spielberg's wedding, is that correct?
I did sing at his wedding. I sang some Celine Dion song, I don't remember what song it was.
Wow.
And then I saw him like just last year and reminded him that I sang at his wedding and he was like, really? Yeah, I was really well remembered at that point. He's like, wow, what's your name? So it was
That's
great.
Nice of him, yeah.
It was very nice. I felt very loved.
You're wearing glasses.
Yes, I am wearing glasses. We're very observant.
You're always wearing glasses. But these aren't just an affectation. This isn't, because a lot of time, attractive women will wear glasses to try and make themselves look smarter. You're aware of this trend, I'm sure.
No,
yeah, this
actually,
happens.
No, I just couldn't see from like seven on. So
these are the real glasses.
Would you like to?
Well, you have. And what do you have? You have short sightedness, long sightedness.
I'm just pretty much no sighted by this.
Astigmatism.
Yeah, I've got one of those.
Glaucoma.
Yeah, pretty much.
Squiff eye. You got squiff eye.
All of it.
Eyewritis. There's one thing called eyewritis out there. That's not
eyewritis.
Nice. It sounds like you made it up, didn't you? But it's true. There's a.
Do you have a curtain?
If you got something as beautiful as that, show it off.
Well, they told me you were a Knobs fan.
Okay, you know what? Something's going wrong in the translation here.
I just wanted to please you, baby.
We don't call them that in this country.
Oh, you don't?
No.
What do you call them, knockers?
Knobs is the penis.
Oh, no! Well, I heard you were a Knobs fan.
Well, you know, I'm a fan of mine, but no one else's. What do you look for in a man?
A knob.
Okay. That's a good start.
A knob is the first, and I work my way up. No. You know, I think that humor is always really important, so that always keeps the moment going. A spiritually connected guy who's settled in himself, yet can handle me and all my
itinerary.
Well, you're a strong
woman. You're a strong woman, and you've got an incredibly successful career. I guess, in a way, that's quite a package for someone to take on board.
Yeah, I'd rather not have someone that's just kind of, yes, darling, yes, darling.
Ah, you see, you're like a strong man.
Yes.
Yeah. I saw you on TV singing at the World Cup.
Yes.
Which was a fantastic thing. I'm not the biggest football fan in the world. I don't know if you are, but that must have been an incredible event.
I became one, actually. I knew nothing about football.
Well, that's what most Americans, they think it's soccer.
Well, I thought it happened every year, the World Cup, so that's even worse. Yeah. I was way off.
It happens about every 6 months or so, I think. It's not.
That would be every 4 years. I got good enough to understand.
Okay, and you? How did that come about? They just invited you?
The FIFA company called me and asked me to be the official song singer, but they didn't have a song. And so they were searching for songs, and I just decided to go down and try to write something because everything that I heard was not quite.
And this was your Boom was the song.
Yes.
Boom.
Yeah, just like the Atomic Kitten.
Boom.
They stole my lyric, they did.
Yeah, we see.
That's good. Gotta go and sue them. Oh, you don't sue in this country.
You can do, but we don't get anywhere near as much.
Oh.
Do you like being over here? Do you like England?
I love England, actually. I really do. I was going to move here, but I was scared of the look left, look right thing. I might just kill myself a little too soon.
I think you'd master it, I'm
I
sure.
I don't know. I have a herniated disc. I might, you know, really throw myself off.
How did that happen?
I don't know. And it's worse because I have two now.
You know, I wouldn't normally offer this to a guest, but I'm pretty good at deep tissue massage. And if you... Yeah. You have a tattoo as well, do you not?
Yeah,
where's
I have
your
two,
tattoo?
Actually. One that you can see and one that's...
Hey, really? Okay, so where's the one we can see?
On my lower back.
Could we have a look? What is it? Is it a big one or smaller? God. Normally goes have a little tiny... Wow, look at the size of that!
Yeah, you know, it gets bigger and smaller and bigger.
Oh, yeah. That's the symbol of life, the Egyptian Ankh, I believe.
It is.
And the other tattoo is where?
The other tattoo is in between my shoulder blades.
Okay.
Behind the shirt that's holding it all in.
Well, we won't even ask to go
Let's
there.
Not,
we'll just imagine. Anastasia, it was really nice to meet
Thank you.
Apart from the obvious charms you have, I've enjoyed you very much as a person.
Thank you kindly.
I just want to know, so I'm very short-sighted.
You have contacts?
I've got contacts. I'm -9 in each eye. No. Please don't laugh.
Is that true?
I'm -9 in each eye. I'm just that close to getting a disabled sticker from a car. And I tell you, I keep hoping.
Why don't you get the surgery?
Well, I was thinking of having the laser surgery. Why don't